Alright guys, we're going to hit the Q5 TDI and a quick little winter drive here. You can see I got my winter tires on it now. These are 17-inch wheels, 235/65, Dunlop SP Winter Sport 3D. MPG is going to be totally inaccurate because I was heating it up. So we'll just go to trip meter. Yeah, we're all de-thawed now. Okay. Now this one does not have drive select, so I'm just going to get going. See how she does. Plowed. Not super exciting. Slick patches here. snow on them each side. Yeah, not bad. A little bit of ABS in the engine. This looks a little slick right here. Let's plow through this. No problem. This is pretty well snow covered. I'll just stay on here. This is a dirt road. Stop. Still, you can definitely tell this is a very heavy car. Weighs about 4,500 pounds. That's why you see all these stupid people drive their SUVs off the road in the wintertime. Oh, we can get through anything. It's like, yeah, but you can't freaking stop any faster. That's why you gotta be extra careful when you're driving a big car. It takes longer to stop. Steep. I'm gonna stop on it and see if we can get going. I bet we can. The S3 could do it. No problem. So let's try a real Quattro system, which is not Haldex based. Alright, we're at a full and complete stop. Pretty steep incline. Let's go. A little bit of slip. But not enough to even turn the traction control on. Plenty of grip. ABS back down the other side. There we go. Yep, definitely slick though. Too. Yeah, it climbs right up. Confuse the bank people. Let's pop on back out of here. Not end up in a ditch. Down back. ABS test right up here. Down, this is down the hill we just stopped out of course. Not bad. Still, you can see it does not stop on a dime. Testing, so we're gonna cut it off there. Yeah, there they are. So I'll end there, not freak out any pedestrians, and I'll make some better videos later when there's more snow on the ground on the usual little course I do. Thanks for sticking around, guys, and see you later.